I'm so glad I'm going on a date with Ken at 12 o'clock.
Nearly ready.
I love Saturday nights when you've just got chilling to do.
Haha, I did not see that coming. Haha, Saturday nights are hilarious. Girl, why did you just land on me and why you all glammed up? It's a Saturday night.
Why you all glammed up?
Well, you know what? I'm gonna see Ken.
You what? Oh. Who's that now?
I'll get it. No one's here.
Don't you think so?
May I come in?
You're welcome.
Take a seat.
Oh, I will. I can pay for everything the song. So
everything is on me. Girl, who is knocking?
And who are you? I'm Kenny's mother.
Dear, are you okay?
He's Ken's mother!
What's wrong with being Ken's mother, darling? Yeah, what are you so afraid of?
Well, she's Ken's mother and...
Well, I came here for two exact reasons. Reason one, Ken's on holiday, if you haven't noticed. And reason two, I know which one of you girls Ken likes. It's either one of you, it's not this. He likes one of you as a friend, but the other one as a friend. First, you'll have to see how long Ken gets back, but you're going to have to wait until about 1 or 2 years.
What?
Whoa, what? Or you could go and find Ken, but I think he's in Cyprus somewhere. I couldn't get the exact city. He doesn't really share his secrets with me that much. Cheerio, that's all I have to say for today.
Now I fade
in the dark.
Girl, I'm sorry we fried it on Ken. I know.
Now let's go find Ken.
Smile.